This is my last time doing a video before I eat dinner because I'm just coming back from work. I'm tired. Okay. Munching on raisins. Way too many raisins, though. Too much sugar.
And I think she is the one. I felt like this before. I know she's not from here. So I'm thinking she's just an alien, alien. Think she is an alien, alien. Think she is an alien, alien. Think she is an alien.
Okay. Let me tell y'all what happened, okay? So this gentleman, he wrote me on, he wrote me to my email, the email that I have on my page, and he wrote me stating that his wife watched my channel and that he really likes how I appreciate good quality jewelry, right? So he told me that he makes jewelry and that he wanted to send me a couple of his pieces to like, to wear, and if I like them, then to share it with you guys, right? So okay, he sent me the link to his website. And I'll post that in the video and in the description box in a little bit. But he gave me the link to his website. And I looked through the jewelry. And I could tell that he definitely appreciated the beauty within jewelry. But not all of the items were really my taste. I liked a couple of them, but a lot of them weren't my taste, right? So I wrote him back and I told him thank you for the offer. But, you know, the jewelry is very nice. I'm sure many women appreciate it, but they're not my taste. You know, by all means, guys, I don't come on here to share things with you guys that I don't like. You know, if I don't like it, I'm not going to share it with you. So I told him that. He was completely cool about it. But, you know, I did mention that there were a couple of pieces that I liked. And so he said, well, tell me the two that you do like, and then I'll send them to you, and I'll make any adjustments that you want. So I told him the two that I liked, and I told him the adjustments that I wanted. I liked a pair of earrings, and what I wanted them to be were longer, but I said that if he made them the regular length, I would take them. And then a necklace I really thought was cute, but I wanted it in turquoise because I don't feel like I have enough turquoise jewelry. I have like 3 necklaces and maybe like 4 or 5 earrings that are turquoise, but I wanted more because, you know, you can only wear certain styles and blah, 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 you know. So anyway, I wanted more turquoise updated jewelry. So let me tell y'all, I got the package today. Okay, this package. So I got this big old box and I was like, why is he sending me this big box for just a pair of earrings and a necklace, right? He definitely hooked me up. Let me show you what he gave me. And okay, first of all, I believe that he definitely went above and beyond. Okay, so keep in mind that I only requested a pair of earrings and a necklace that I thought was really cute, and he sent me much more. And so I really just had to come on and show you guys because the stuff that he sent me was really, really nice, actually. And even though some of the other stuff wasn't exactly my taste, he actually took in the adjustments that I wanted and kind of got a feeling for my style, and he made that adjustment, which I definitely appreciate. Okay, so here are the first pair of earrings. Let's see if you can see it. Here are the first pair of earrings. These earrings I said that I wanted longer, but he gave them to me in the regular length here. And I think it's really cute. They're silver, false, dangly. You can wear them as like everyday earrings, which is what I...
And he also sent me
those same earrings, but a bit longer, which I love. Okay. The other earrings come to right about here. These come down farther. Really cute. I like those. That's good for like nightlife. And then he went and he made these earrings. These, I mean, come on. Like, seriously? Seriously? Look at that. He knew that I really wanted turquoise. And look at how long these are. Hold up here. Look at that. I mean, like, when I got these, I was just like, are you kidding me? I love these so much. Like, what's nice about his jewelry is that, you know, I like homemade jewelry, but I don't like it to look homemade. And they definitely don't look homemade. They don't feel homemade either. Like, they're not heavy, but you can tell that it's, like, a good quality. Like, you can tell that he did not try to skimp on the type of material he was using because of the prices. Look at that. Look at how pretty that turquoise is. I hope you can see it. Look at how long. Ah! I can't wait to rock those, let me tell you. So I got those. He sent me more. Now, he also sent me these earrings here. If I can show you. Okay. These earrings, they're really noisy. So I couldn't wear them. I can't wear them to work, but I could definitely still wear them like a night on the town. And it has the same chain that the other ones have, but it has like these little shell thingies coming off. And it's a really pretty turquoise color. Look at that. That's really cute. I could rock those. Yeah, very cute. And it's kind of like it's not translucent, like you can see through it, but it has that little shiny type of look kind of grazing through each stone. And, two more things. Oh. Now, for the necklace that I wanted, the necklace he made was actually pink. And I didn't want the light pink. It was cute. The style was cute, but I didn't want the light pink. So he made a turquoise one, which I requested. Look at that. And then, can you see it? Yeah, you can see it pretty good. Look at that. Okay, so when I put it on, it'll probably fall like right about there. You know I love turquoise because you can wear turquoise seriously with any color and just make it look really unique. And what I like is that in the back, you know how in the back on the chain to hook it, you just hook it? But he actually put like a little detailing back here. Okay? He put the detailing back here. So this right here will hang on the back of my neck, which I thought was really cute. I like when necklaces have detail on the back part of the necklace because that kind of goes unnoticed and people see you from the back sometimes, you know, so that's really fun. Look at that turquoise. And then to go with that, he made a bracelet. So cute. Look at that. And then even the bracelet has a little detail where you hook it at. Right there. I mean, seriously, like, I really appreciate what he did. He took into consideration what I liked, what I wanted, what I did not want, and he made it. And he made it in less than a week. Like, I wrote him about it, and I think he mailed it off like 2-3 days later. So today's Monday. I got it today. We may have written about it Wednesday. He made it and sent it out immediately. So, you know, I told him that once I receive the jewelry, you know, I will mention it in a video because definitely you got to give credit where credit is due. And a lot of you guys ask me where I get my jewelry from anyway. But I had to dedicate a video to this because he actually, you know, you can tell that he wants to make you happy with his jewelry. And, you know, he pushed well, he stepped outside of the comfort zone of what he normally makes, and he made something that I would like, and I really appreciate that. So what I want to do is I'm going to give you his information. This here is his business card, but I'm actually going to put all this information in the description box. So if you want to check out his website, definitely go ahead and do so. Check it out. Look through the jewelry. You know, like I said, some things are not my style, but that doesn't mean that some things aren't your style. And I would imagine that if you contact him, because he has an email on here, I would imagine that if you contact him and tell him that you want like a different color, he'll definitely hook you up like he did me, because he didn't have any turquoise on there. And his earrings were a little bit shorter. But yeah, so I'm really, really pleased with him. So thank you so much. What's this? JJ? Jason, thank you so much for these. I really, really appreciate the stuff that you made. I love them. I definitely do. You definitely make quality jewelry. They're not flimsy. And like they're just really solid, good jewelry. So ladies, check him out. Oh, and the jewelry is cheap. Not cheap in how it's made, but cheap in price. They're like $2, $3. I mean, come on, please. All right, I will talk to you all later. Check out his site. Bye.